Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Assassin's Creed, the Ezio Collection. This is Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. We're at sequence 7 now, but we're going to start off this sequence the way we've been starting off these sequences lately. Oh, Jesus Christ. With another Christina memory. This one, probably the saddest of them all. Actually, no, that's actually absolutely not true, but one of the sad ones. They just get sadder, actually, now that I mention it. They just get sadder and sadder. I feel like these memories are pivotal. If you're going to do a walkthrough of Brotherhood, sure, I guess there's other memories and missions in the game. Side activities are pivotal, but this has to be included. This can't be avoided inside core memories.
Ezio, I was hoping to see you tonight.
I don't have much time. The Doge's party starts very soon.
Nevertheless, I have news. I hear Cristina Vespucci is in Venezia for Carnevale. Weren't the two of you close?
Once.
Perhaps it would have been better not to tell you. She's with her husband. She may not be too happy to see you.
No.
Why did you tell me this, bro?
It's wonderful. It's Carnevale. With this mask, she need not even know it's me. I know just the way to draw her attention. Grazie, amico.
That stupid master is as dumb as Clark Kent's Superman wear glasses theory no one will know. You've just got a mask. You're still wearing the same menacing hood and armor. And stand and look exactly the same, with just a slight mask. Clark Kent, I'll put glasses on. They won't know I'm Superman. Shut the fuck up. Stupid idiot. Oh shit. Yeah, see, look, she knows it's me. That's how she can detect me, just from the hood.
There. Now to await her at the rendezvous.
Alright, 10 years later, and she's gonna be pissed.
Cristina.
Manfredo, when did you get so romantic?
This is... yeah, come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. What a shock.
It's you? What the hell are you doing here? How dare you?
Cristina, it's all right.
All right? I haven't seen you in 8 years.
See, I was afraid you wouldn't come if I just asked.
You're right. I wouldn't have. Ezio, the last time I saw you, you kissed me in an alley and then left me behind to be married.
It was the right thing to do. He loved you.
Who cares what he wanted? I loved you. You had your second chance. Please, Ezio, don't ever find me again.
Oh, God, that's sad. Oh, my God, my heart hurts. I mean, Ezio's not wrong. It was the right thing to do, but not because he loved her. It's because Ezio was not the right man at the right time for Cristina. He had a lot of baggage, he had a lot of work to do, and he could not be with anybody. Not then. And sadly, as we'll soon find out, not ever. Alright, on to the main memories then. Of sequence 7. For the lols and the bants. So we've got to get a key inside the Castello. In a back entrance so we can kill Cesare and Rodrigo. So we know Pietro, Lucrezia's side piece, boyfriend, dude, has a key. So we're going to get it off him. With the help of La Volpe and the thieves.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover. Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may.
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the Castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia, know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Suspicious. Do not drop below 5 health squares. It will be done. That was super passionate. The way I said that. Oh shit. Here we go. Hey bro, you're not fucking with me. You realize that, don't you? Come on guys, you know this ain't gonna work out well for you. This is just chaos. Oh! Now with the Sword of Altair, you guys are fucked. Yeah, sit the fuck down! Get off your stupid horse. You think your big weapons are gonna save you? How many times do I have to say SARS doesn't matter? It's the motion of the ocean. Oh god. Damn it. What? No, I'm not getting on your shitty horses that will lag about.
Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa, then the castello, and now this. Yeah. He is behind it all.
It does fit together, but it's hard to believe, love old bae. We ride! To. What, so where are we? Oh yeah, we're finding the thieves, helping the spies out that have been, like, attacked. It's all coming together. I hate that I know where to go. That I'm leading the way and not following La Volpe. That actually kind of makes me sick. We've got you, thiefy! Sit down. Jesus, La Volpe, what are you doing? Remain in the area, fine. Get out of the way, thief. There we go. Nailed it.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
No! Not your shitty horses! I want my horse! Stop putting me on this shit horse!
The best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
The best killer in Rome? Ha! Trust me, it's not Micheletto. It's me. I actually love Micheletto. They didn't do him that great in this game. He's pretty cool, but he's more awesome. If you haven't seen the show The Borgias, he's fucking awesome in that show. He has some great story arcs in there, but also in real history. He's quite an interesting figure. Okay. To the next location. Wait for me, and don't put me on one of your shitty horses again ever, or I'll kill you.
Whatever this is about, flip.
Yeah, fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, god damn it. Nope. Whole lot of no.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
What the fuck kind of voice is that? Jesus Christ. Is your job to scare little children? Jesus. Where's my horse? La Volpe, where the fuck is my horse? Oh, I am pissed, La Volpe. I lost my good horse because of you. You fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. They got these second-rate horses without cool saddle packs and shit. How fucking spread are these thieves, Lavolpe? All over the show. God damn. Well, that's not the right way. Are you gonna go the right way? Are you gonna figure it out? Is there any way you can go the... Lavolpe! Why the fuck are you baffing about so much?
Find out about Pietro.
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Okay. We now know what Pietro's doing and what Micheletto's assassination plan is. Let's stop them.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Yeah, we will. Use assassin recruits to assassinate your targets. Yes, sir.
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Alright, let's see what the fuck is going on!
Please,
Cesare.
I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Cesare is not going to kill you, but Micheletto will.
Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
So creepy.
Oh yes, dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
That was so weird. I was about to say, what are we supposed to do again full sync wise? I think it was... Oh yeah, yeah. Gotta use assassin recruits to kill the old mates with that have the costumes. Because Micheletto's gonna go deliver the costumes gradually to different guards throughout the city on the way to the play. So I use my recruits to assassinate them so they can get into uniform. And, we can stop Micheletto ourselves.
Hey! Hey!
Alright, Micheletto's going in, and so am I. No need to look back, Micheletto. No one's following you. You're in a safe space right now. You're in a safe space. Nailed it.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the place. Capito. Tieni.
Right. So we're gonna use our recruit to assassinate this guy. Wait till Micheletto's a bit further back. Perfect. Don't need to look this way, Micheletto. Just keep doing what you're doing. You're all set, mate. You're all good, mate. Oh, this could be one of my least favorite missions, to be honest. I don't know why. Just, tailing missions are already pretty dull. But most of the time, this game's pretty good with not making them that long. But this one's so fucking long. You're following for like fucking 10 minutes. It's like real quick. I don't need to follow a dude for that long. It's boring as fuck. And a lot of room for errors. And I don't like that. I don't like fucking it up, because then I get mad, and then I get angry. And then when I'm angry, shit gets worse. It's a cycle. A vicious, vicious cycle. Well, oh shit, okay. Plenty of room to maneuver here, I guess. Or to places to hide. Oh, no need to detect me, guys. Don't worry about it. Oh, fuck, that was close. That made me uncomfortable. Just keep going, Micheletto. I told you, bro. Don't worry about it. No one's here.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Perfect. Good job, crew. How many times am I gonna have to tell you to stop looking backwards? Everyone loves you. No one's after you. My horse just knocks over Micheletto. Micheletto, don't worry about it. Oh, okay. My horse rides off. Oh, cool. I've got a really slow horse, though. That's why I don't pick up these dumb cunt white horses. They lag all the time. All they know how to do is lag. Look at this slow shit. If you gallop like you are right now, you have a faster horse than me, and I'm gonna be too far behind you. Because you're a shit horse. Fucking shit horse. Stop galloping, I got a shit horse, Micheletto. Ah! No, he's not too far away. I'm close enough to him. Oh, thank God. I lost him. Whew, that could have been bad. Alright, I think these are the last guard uniform we need to get.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Oh, fuck me. Well, we did it that time. Jesus Christ. That made me mad.
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for pilot call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
We've just gotta climb. Do not kill anyone other than the gunman. I can definitely do that. Like I said before, that was a shit mission. I just had to get 100% sync in. Fuck that shit right off. Let's go this way. Okay. Oh, we're actually supposed to go up here. That worked out well. Just gotta get rid of the gunman so they can't snipe us from down there when we kill Micheletto or stop Micheletto. And then we'll be home free.
My God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark, hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him.
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Righto, okay. We have 5 minutes to kill these snipers. I will do it. Hey boys, what's up?
I need to get on stage.
Okay guys, let's go. Follow me.
King of heaven, I see thee here, on my hand and on my spear, running water through. And on my eyes some can fall, that I may see both one and all. Lord, where
not this way.
Water come from?
This way.
What heart have you to slay this man that I hear see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say assuredly, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body. And buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Circle.
Pilate, shall I be pray a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Let's go, lads. Which one's Micheletto again? The black shirt.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is dead...
Gadouche, Micheletto! Eat a duke!
You cannot say Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure.
Well, you actually are pretty good.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
I guess, Ezio, but like, sparing a dude didn't work out last time. Why are you doing it again?
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Hold up the guard.
Let's get Pietro to a doctor. Do not swim. Okay, I won't swim.
Stop the guard.
Oop, that could have been bad. Get him, assassins.
Who are you?
Your savior.
Yeah, I am. Nailed it.
He's been poisoned.
That palo. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castello Saint Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Yeah. Yeah, give it to me.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Sir Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
Yep, that's suspicious. Super suspect. Super suspicious that you're running from me right now. Get back here! Got him. Thank God, that chasing lasted a while.
When did you run? You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Jesus Christ. He just fucking killed himself.
I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Horsey! Ride! Not gonna swim, so not even gonna risk jumping over the water to lose full sink. We have the horse, we have enough time.
I have discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
Once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolo. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Gesù Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
Machiavelli always seems to know more than we think he knows. He's a very, very smart man. That's for sure. Another mission full synced. We've been nailing it so far, other than some frustration and some yelling that's been edited out. But, you know, for the most part, we've been doing well. Let's finish off Sequence 7 now.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
Yeah, boy!
La ashaya waqtan mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
So awesome.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolo!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
What a long way you've come, Ezio. I'm someone who didn't want to even be in the Order and thought it was ridiculous in a fantasy and a fairy tale.
A sudden change of heart.
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the Castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
For sure, just tell us.
Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He runs for the Castello Saint Angelo.
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolo, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
That is good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
That's the real one. Ladies and gentlemen, that is sequence 7 completed. We move on to the final two sequences, 8 and 9, that are action-packed.